Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to walk through installing KDE Neon 6.3 User Edition on a Lenovo ThinkPad L450 laptop. KDE Neon gives you a top-notch KDE Plasma desktop experience built on a reliable Ubuntu base, making it a great choice for both new and experienced Linux users. Before we get started, make sure you've got a backup of all your important data on your ThinkPad L450. You'll also need a USB flash drive with at least 8GB of storage space. First, get the KDE Neon 6.3 User Edition ISO file from the official KDE Neon website. Once you've downloaded it, you'll need a tool to write this ISO to your USB drive to make it bootable. Etcher, Rufus for Windows, and the built-in disk utility found in many Linux distributions are popular options. Then put the bootable USB drive into your ThinkPad L450 and power on the laptop. When you see the Lenovo logo, press F1 to enter the BIOS setup utility. If you miss it, just reboot and try again. In the BIOS, go to the Restart tab. Then check the OS Optimized defaults. Change it to Enabled. And just press F9 to restore the default settings. Then, just hit F10 to save and exit. The computer will restart now. After the computer reboots, we see the boot screen. To access the boot menu, press FF12. Go ahead and select Boot from USB HDD. At this point, we'll see the KDE Neon operating system selection menu, and we'll select KDE Neon. The laptop will now boot from the USB drive and load the KDE Neon live environment. This lets you test out KDE Neon before installing it and make sure your ThinkPad L450's hardware is compatible. This ThinkPad L450 loaded the KDE Neon live environment in under 50 seconds. Now, we're taking a look at the live environment desktop of KDE Neon, which you can check out. When you're ready to install it, just find the Install System icon on your desktop and double-click it. The installation process is graphical and pretty straightforward. First, you'll be asked to pick a language. Pick your preferred language and hit Continue. Then, you'll choose your location to set the time zone. Just click on the map or search for your city. The keyboard layouts are listed below. Just pick your keyboard model and layout. You can use the text box to test that your keys are mapped correctly. Now, let's talk about the partitioning part. This is a critical step, so pay close attention. If you're new to this, the easiest way to do a full disk installation is to select Erase Disk. Just a heads up, this will wipe everything on your hard drive. Then, set up your user account. Just enter your name, the name of the computer you want, your username, and then choose a strong password. You can also choose to stay logged in automatically or to use a password to log in. Then the installer gets to work, copying files and setting up the system. This ThinkPad L450 laptop was ready to go in about 3 minutes. Once the installation is done, you'll see a message asking you to restart your computer. Just click on Restart Now. You'll see a message telling you to remove the installation media before the laptop restarts. Just remove the USB drive and press Enter. Now your ThinkPad L450 should boot into your newly installed KDE Neon. Once you log in, you'll see the Welcome Center. Here you can set some custom settings for the system. Next, in the System Settings, we click on About This System to check the software and hardware version and model. Now, we open Konsole and run sudo apt update to check for updates. Then we run sudo apt-get dist upgrade to see, download, and install the updates. On this ThinkPad L450 laptop, the installation took almost 2.5 minutes. We finally rebooted the laptop to apply the update. That's the end of the system installation, so let's talk about how I feel about it. First, the hardware. The ThinkPad L450 was released around 2015-2016. It's a sturdy mid-range business laptop. It's not the slimmest or lightest today, but it's built tough. The best part, that legendary ThinkPad keyboard. This machine's typing experience is still top-notch. It's also got pretty good connectivity for how old it is, and you can upgrade a lot of things on it. You can swap the old hard drive for an SSD, for example, and upgrading the RAM will make a huge difference. The main drawback, typical for this era and model, is often the screen. A lot of L450s had a lower resolution panel that wasn't the best quality. For basic tasks, it's good enough with its older Intel Core processors, but it's not exactly lightning fast when it comes to more demanding workloads. Now let's talk about the software KDE Neon 6.3 User Edition. This isn't your typical Linux distribution. It's built on a stable Ubuntu LTS base, but it's got the latest KDE Plasma desktop and applications. Plasma 6.3 gives you all the latest features, performance improvements, and visual polish of the KDE environment right away on a solid foundation. It's modern, highly customizable, and visually appealing. Installation on the L450 was a breeze, and the hardware worked like a charm right from the start. So, how's this modern OS going to run on the older L450 hardware? Surprisingly well, KDE Plasma has a lot of features, but it's also pretty efficient. On an L450 with an SSD and decent RAMs AGBX recommended, KDE Neon feels snappy and responsive. Boot times are fast, apps open quickly, and navigating the desktop is smooth. It's great for everyday tasks like browsing the web, office work, emails, watching videos, and productivity in general. You can multitask with ease, opening several apps without any major lag. You're not going to be editing 4K video or playing the latest games. But for a reliable daily driver for standard computing, this combination works great. The Ubuntu base is stable, and the KDE environment is polished and updated, so it's a really nice experience for users on older hardware. Who's this for? This setup is perfect for anyone looking for a budget-friendly, reliable laptop. If you can get a used ThinkPad L450 on the cheap, putting KDE Neon on, it'll give you a machine that's super functional. It's perfect for students, writers, budget-conscious users, or anyone who appreciates the durability of a ThinkPad and wants a modern, customizable Linux desktop. In short, pairing a ThinkPad L450 with KDE Neon 6.3 User Edition is an awesome way to get the most out of older hardware. You get the reliable performance you expect from a ThinkPad along with a modern, fast, and beautiful operating system. It's a solid choice for everyday tasks without breaking the bank. If you've given this combo a shot or have any thoughts, please share them in the comments. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.